Hi and welcome to this quick tutorial on how you can find outdated Chrome installations within your network. Google periodically releases new versions that include new features, but also fixes for things like vulnerabilities, which would require you to update your Chrome installations as quickly as possible. Luckily, with Lansweeper, you can easily find which machines in your network have an outdated Chrome installations and still need to be patched. So here we are within Lansweeper in our Chrome report. As you can see, we have a list of all our machines within our network, as well as which Google Chrome version they have installed. The report is color-coded to give you an easy overview of which machines still need to be updated and which ones are already safe. As you can see, we have a list of asset names. You also get the domain and what type of machine it is. We have the username and also the user domain of the last user that was logged into the machine. We obviously get the IP address, and then for us, most importantly, we get the software, which in this case is Google Chrome. We have the version, which is very important, and then also publisher. We have a column for the patch status, so it's either up to date or out of date. And there are some additional columns with extra information behind that as well. All these columns are filterable, so if I wanted to see all my Windows 10 machines and which Google Chrome versions they have, I can simply head over to the OS column and type in Windows 10, and it will filter all the Windows 10 machines in my network. As always, a lot of this information is hyperlinked, so if I wanted to see more information about a specific machine, I can just mouse over it. I get a little pop-up that gives me some basic information already. And if I click through on it, it'll bring me to that assets page with all the details regarding its hardware, additional information, as well as the software that we can take a look at. And we get a nice overview of all the software that is installed on this specific machine. So how do you get this information? All you need to do is head over to our website, download the trial, install it, and scan your network. Once the scan has completed, you'll end up on our dashboard. Now, if you head over to the asset tab, you'll see all the different types of assets that have already been scanned. Now, obviously we want to add the report, so all you need to do is head over to the reports tab and then click on create new report. Next up, you can head over to our website and grab the vulnerability report from the report library. Once you've copied the report, simply remove the default report and paste in the vulnerability report instead. Then all you need to do is give a title and click on save and run. Once it's loaded, you'll end back up on the report we started this video with, giving you an overview of which devices in your environment might be vulnerable. Thank you for watching. If you want to try this out yourself, head over to lansweeper.com and start your own free trial. If you want to learn more about Lansweeper, take a look at the following videos.